takes it in the head. That's going to be 5 fouls on Jero Smith.
Similar to those other two, going for the block, knocks on the shoulder. You've got to appreciate